tour to South Point Casino, where we'll be bowling in the 2022 USBC Open Championship. All right, so we're all checked in. Got the discounted rate. Saved me probably like 10, 15 bucks a night. So, and this is a long walk, by the way. Heading all the way to the elevators. And that's why I chose to stay here, because I didn't want to have to be traipsing through here with my bowling stuff a couple days. So go check our room out and see how it is. So they always check my balls.
Don't be nasty.
But actually, you just wonder what they do. Like if they x-ray these things, they make sure what the heck's in them. I don't know. But I already got my TSA check, so. Here's my view, the rooftop. I always get the primo views, but nah, this isn't too bad. Okay, I'm on East Coast time, so I'm waking up at like 5 in the morning here. Actually 4. Anyways, we're gonna check out the spa, but I want to try to get a workout in before we have to go bowl, so we'll check this out. There's a lot of people here already. Maybe they're all from the Eastern time zone. All right, just walking through the casino here. This is very nice. I've never stayed here before. We bowled here several times, but I never stayed here. I always stayed on the strip because I got a good deal on it. I got comped my room, but no comps. We haven't been to Vegas in about 2 years because of COVID, so anyways, we were able to get a pretty good rate here, I think, so, but, checking out the casino. Just going for a little walk, got our workout in, nice gym area. As with anything, we're trying to figure out where we want to eat dinner tonight, so we got a couple places here. Says they still don't have these kind of deals in Vegas, huh? Wow. Used to be everything was like this. So, after playing the Wheel of Misfortune, I at least got to spin once, and of course I got, instead of the 2,000, I got the 35. Of course I played that out. Got myself a whopping 5 cents. So I'm going to see if I can parlay that into something, which is nothing. All right. Maybe she could make up for my losses. I don't know. All right, here's the horse that I took my picture in front of years ago at Rusty. We'll have to do the 2022 version of that. But anyways, as we're walking here, this place also has an equestrian center and arena, believe it or not. Sometimes you can smell it. But anyway, and then the tournament bowling place. So let's go check that out. Okay, we're heading on up to the tournament center. I got all my stuff with me. Not that far of a walk from where our room is, so I'm glad I stayed. I'm gonna take the escalator up without killing myself.
Creeper Pavilion. Another escalator. I think I can do it. Or you'll have video evidence of me falling backwards down this thing. We're carrying 75 pounds of bowling equipment. All right, so here we go. We're coming up into the exhibition centers. So they got all the mall companies are here. Check that out. That's mine, by the way, Motive. Brunswick, Storm. Road over some
I usually get a logo golf ball, but since we haven't bowled in this for 2 years because of the pandemic, I have to skip 2 years, so. All right, so here's where we have to get our equipment inspected. They check to make sure the specs are good. Anyway, so we'll see how this goes. All right, my ball's passed inspection.
Don't be nasty.
From Elyria, Ohio, Keith Muskowitz.
All right, Muskie.
They pronounce Elyria right, too. Usually it's Elyria. It's usually Elyria.
Okay, we're getting ready to go out.
They get us all fired up and then we're gonna go out there and bowl 170. All right, we're heading out. There were two bowling centers here in South Point. We're going to look at the other one here. There's actually leagues here. Can you imagine bowling a league? But they also have the Bowler's Journal event here, which I bowled in a few times, but we didn't do it. And also a snack bar, so the wife needs some breakfast, so we're going to get something here and check out the rest of this. Last time I was here, there were some of the PBA bowlers. I remember Kyle Troop was practicing up here. We actually did practice that last time. I was actually on the next pair. So place.
So the missus and I are sitting in the bowling alley after having a muffin and fruit and coffee. But anyways, I can't imagine bowling league here. I mean, I would definitely get a locker and leave my balls in there. There's no way I'm toting stuff through this casino up an escalator every week. This is pretty cool though. There's 64 lanes here, and maybe if I did live here though, I would bowl. It would be cool, especially maybe even in the summer when it's probably 1,000 degrees out here.
They do have a pro shop here, and I know there's lockers in the back. When I first came here, I thought this is where we were supposed to bowl national. And I thought I was going to have to get a locker there, but yeah, there's 64 lanes here. A lounge, a snack bar, some bank room. It's called the Brunswick room, so there's some space here. It's really neat.
Older, which I'm eligible for.
We are
eligible, as Domino says. So I guess I'll get in those. I don't want to show you too much because I haven't filled it out yet, but doubles and singles.
So this lady just told me there's a $4 hot dog limit. She says some guys come order six or even 10 of them. God, I had one though. I'll admit it. I ate some junk food. I did have a fruit cup earlier for breakfast, so, but I gotta have a little something because we got six games to go here, doubles and singles, so I need to have a little something to tide me over, but not four. All right, we're walking out for doubles and singles. I thought there'd be less pomp and circumstance, but we've got some music playing, so. Justin Timberlake. Southwest. It's 3 a.m. and we gotta get up and head to the airport. Love their times. Well, we're at McCarran Airport. Seems like TSA is different everywhere you go. Sometimes it's like, yeah, take your shoes off, take your coat off, don't take them off. Take your laptops out of your bag, run it through again. Wish it would be consistent wherever you went.